Now you shift right click on the altar.
I got one bottle for you.
On the wooden piece of the altar, I mean. And there you go. And now tell it to sit. Shift shift right click to tell him to sit. Now it sits. And now you've got a horrible creature.
Kawaii!
Oh.
If you give it spider legs, it runs like a maniac.
Yes, I know. It happened to me last time. Yesterday. So, as you can see, it got 41 HP. Oh my god, I'm tired. So, how are you planning to get him back?
Fuck.
The ship.
You won't... Whoa.
Wait, it follows you. It swims towards Jeffrey when it's not sitting.
Yeah,
we are on top of a freaking mountain.
Yeah, but it has a pathfinding system, I believe.
No.
But it doesn't.
No. If you...
Alright.
My creature just fell down. It jumped to his death.
Sacrifice some of my important materials for...
Jeffrey.
This.
Yes. Jeffrey?
Duncan, you
yeah.
twat.
Just...
twat. You made me very angry now. Prepare to see my...
Dusty has the ability of not falling. Because of the ring.
Duncan?
Toby.
Yes?
You made me very angry.
Oh, can
very,
you walk
very
again?
Angry indeed.
No.
Oh, can you walk?
Shift right click. It's not working.
Oh, Duncan, you're so dead.
It's not working. Shall we push him? Or just right click? Left click?
Fuck. Oh, it's back here.
And there goes the creature!
No, it's back here! Also, he's not... standing again, but okay. Wait, did he just teleport?
You Duncan, you want me to kill the skeletons over there?
Yes, please.
Come.
Alright.
It's following you. What the flip?
It doesn't blow up the landscape. Don't worry. Oh, Jeffrey!
I don't even know what the heck that was.
But now I need to walk home, right?
Yes, and it's not that far, luckily. Well, maybe it is. Shall I take your ship home?
It's not flyable. But I'm getting attacked.
Yeah, but he protects you. I forgot to tell you. If he got like fighter type things like a pick, he will protect you.
He's my best friend.
Mm-hmm. Oh, zombie!
That gun of you, in combination of your hat. How the hell did you? How did you even got it,
Luke? Roll the music, let's dance out of this episode.
Oh, wait a second, I haven't got enough redstone.
Oh,
I need 9 redstone, Dunk.
Maybe, I don't know. I haven't mined for redstone yet.
Give me the redstone! Well, Dunk, we aren't done yet.
Here you go. Yes? Oh, yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. I'm going to clear up my
inventory. Oh yeah, you're going to create a teddy bear, right?
Yes, I forgot completely about it. I'm just going to clear up my inventory.
Right, Duncan, I got you the redstone back. It's glitching, it's glitching.
What do you mean it's glitching? Oh. It's glitching. Not anymore.
Alright, yeah.
Where are you? Oh, there you are.
Okay, I need to be posh again, so wait up.
No. No. No.
I need to get back to my normal form. Monocle, where are you? There. Alright. Awesome. Let's go.
Okay. So how do you create a teddy?
Come with me, Duncan!
Yes!
Yee! Alright. Basically, all we need is the sewing machine.
Yes.
Over here.
I'm going to make some new bone... Wait a moment, I need more bone needles.
Don't worry.
Nope. Not what I meant to do.
Oh.
Okay, 20 more, okay. So, what do you want me to do?
Alright, I'll give you 4 of these.
That's snow, wool, what is it? Wool?
4 by 4 is 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Hold on. Yeah.
You're counting? Okay. So, what do you want me to do
and
with
then
this?
And figure out the crafting recipe for the teddy bear.
Like a painting?
Yeah.
Spawn teddy bear. I've got the Pokeball! I've got the Pokeball. I've got the Pokeball.
Show us. Okay. Let's go to your home.
Yeah, let's do it somewhere where we've got space. Can you kill the skeleton underneath my tree?
Come, my little friend.
Alright.
Thank you.
Love it.
Yes, I love it. Okay, so where do you want me to place it? Right here?
Where do you want to place it?
Right here.
Alright.
Oh my god, there's a teddy bear! It's a demonic teddy bear though. Is it following me?
It's your pet, Duncan, I believe.
I don't know. It's standing still.
Hey! Want me to blow it up?
No. Hey! Oh! Ah! Why did I do that? I'm a horrible creature! Oh no. Amazing. It's not. Follow me!
I'm your master. Wait, wait. Maybe, Duncan, if I hit you once, it will attack me.
Try it.
What a horrible pet you
what
have!
What does it die? Oh, wait a moment, wait.
Kawaii!
Yeah!
Oh, God.
Wait, can
I
write?
You want to do that too?
Wait, can I write this? Oh, no, I can't. Oh, too bad. Oh my god, I'm a teddy bear!
Kawaii!
You don't teddy bear.
You don't bunkin'. Donkey the Pooh!
Donkey the Pooh.
This is my first creature, I still don't have a name for it.
McLover.
No.
Yeah!
Hi.
Kawaii!
Kawaii!
Let's go after Jeffrey! Oh! Hey guys, ever seen a teddy bear shoot a dangerous gun?
No.
Alright, let's find some mobs.
I found Jeffrey.
Never mind, at the tree.
Yeah, I can't see you holding a gun though.
No. Oh, too bad.
Yes, I know, which is too bad.
But I'm a teddy bear, my life is complete now.
You don't want to be a talking pony?
Oh.
Hi, Jeffy.
Hello.
Alright, Duncan, but it was very informative, because now I've learned that they don't actually use up all the body parts when you create a minion.
They don't?
So that's good to know. No, look, it's still on the...
No, it's not. Just look in the table. You can see it's not. If you look in the table, it'll disappear.
Oh. Giant spider! Gun!
Yes. Oh, fuck. Shoot it!
Alright, Jeffrey. You can't.
I'm a spider.
Hi, Duncan. Ever seen a little spider shoot such a dangerous gun?
Yes, actually. Remember the Ender Spider? Luke, remember the Ender Spider in the one Hardcore Season 2, I believe?
Well, it didn't shoot a beam, Duncan. Look at this.
It killed you in one go.
I think I'm more powerful than that.
Yeah, probably.
Look at how tired.
What? Yes.
And so powerful.
Okay, let's go. So,
what? I'm going to infest Jeffrey's air balloon with my eggs.
Ooh, amazing. So, what texture? Oh, that's Jeffrey, okay. Wait, if you kill a minion, can you transform into a minion?
I don't believe so. Because I tried it in single player, I kill a lot of minions, so...
Did you not? Oh. Too bad.
He's my best friend.
Too bad!
So, what now?
That's a very good question, Duncan. Jeffrey, do you want a teddy bear as well?
No, I'm going to kill this little lad. He was my best friend, but I can't take him down. It's too...
Maybe you can, if you leave him...
No, you can, it won't attack you.
What?
At least I hope so.
Yeah, yes, but how can I come down? How can
I come creeper!
Down?
Ah, no!
Oh. Hi.
Don't you see the...
Oh, maybe if I fall in the water somewhere...
It got
do you want me to kill it with a gun?
Hey, it got chicken wings. It should be able to fly. I hope. Wait,
is it after
can
you
we give a chicken legs?
Does it want to kill you?
No.
It's following you like a madman.
Yeah, because
awful.
It's his pet.
You want me to kill it with the gun?
It is taking some weird path.
Is my friend still up there?
Yes.
Go out of the way.
He does not want to play, I think. He doesn't want to. Wait, it teleported. It teleported. So, I think you can just teleport home and he will teleport and follow you.
Yeah.
So,
zombie's chasing Jeffrey.
End of zombie?
Yeah.
So
there's more.
How can I keep you home in this?
Go to your map.
Yeah.
Your home should be a waypoint.
No.
Go to the location of your home and make a waypoint.
How can I do that? Mark a name, house.
How do I stop this? Okay. Yes. And then.
Yeah.
Okay. Then you left click on it and press D, and now you're here. Ow.
Fuck. It's in my house!
It's here. Whoa, it's changed around here. There's an Ant-Man. Oh, goddammit, where did it go?
Hey, Duncan!
Where did it go? I want to kill it!
What?
This Enderman. Follow me, Mr. Enderman.
Where did it go? Huge spoilers, Duncan.
Yes, I'm. One moment. I am killing an Enderman that is running for. Me like a maniac. Where did it go? God damn it. Okay, I will be hunted by an enemy for the rest of my life by now. Okay, fine.
Going home.
Mumble the farm. So,
I'm busy with the farming stuff of this mod pack.
I kinda noticed. But there is an enderman around here and I want to kill it, damn it.
Why don't you go mess around with the food plus mod? It's awesome. Make donuts and everything.
That kind of shit I want to do.
Okay, McDonald's.
But my priority is go to the moon one day.
No, your priority is go to Mars.
I want to join you, Jeffrey. Is that okay?
I want to join it with Mars.
Non-moon?
We'll be moon buddies.
No, I've got bad experience with the moon.
I'm sorry.
Remember, Falls?
Don't watch at the job list.
Okay, I won't.
No, because that's not smart to do.
Why not? Wait.
Clouds. Clouded Hades. Oh, I bumped my head into a cloud.
Bye! Wow. Yeah, this could be the outro.
I already deleted one. Yeah, the last time you should do it, you didn't do it.
I did not? Oh.
No. So
don't
be
you asshole.
This time, let's end it here, and next episode, I will show you around my farm, and
okay.
I will learn you the stuff of farming.
I can see you got an apple tree.
And it's working. It gives
amazing.
Apple.
Amazing.
So...
It would be a shame if someone chip it down.
You better don't, Duncan. You better watch out. You better not cry.
Look back there.
Santa Claus is coming to town.
Ooh, that's okay. A dragon.
Yeah.
You need to learn me how to use Dragon Knight. Just learn me the Dragon Shout!
Well, first you need Dragon Egg.
Yeah. And if you don't have an egg, Dragon
Egg. I will probably find one. This is your storage?
Well, I dubbed it, Duncan.
You never notice it.
No.
Well, to be a very nice end of the episode, but I stole two of your Dragon Eggs.
You stole my Dragon Eggs?
Yeah. In the first episode.
Okay. That's not very nice of you.
Yeah, nope. You'll give it back, don't worry.
Yeah, okay. That was the meaning of it, but I want to... That's why
okay.
I was asking.
Shall we end here then?
Figure it out and become quite angry.
Let's end it here.
Okay. So, Luke is probably gone by now, but okay. Guys, like, subscribe, do whatever you want, and we'll see you next time. Bye! Dun 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 dun. Dun 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 d